everybody, and welcome to a new episode of Cat Idol 2. Thanks, Buzz. So, yeah. Last time we done some missions, so let's go on doing other missions. Why do you look like you're gonna kill him? Well, I bet he's a Scotsman. I wonder what is with the green zone. I have no idea.
This now.
Yeah. accomplished. And with excellent pace.
Are you tired? I could use a rest.
We have some extra time now. Maybe I'll take some shots in the ball.
It's all for today. Gil's calling it in.
I think you can probably handle something a little tougher.
What did they just do? Whoa. Ooh, now I discovered it.
So you are of the blood unit.
Was he?
Oh, please, relax. It's only natural to be nervous, but I assure you, all is well.
I can only see bad guy in you.
Now that I'm here, you need never fear again.
Ah, he's a soft.
Oh, forgive my dreadful manners.
Is there like a autoplay for this?
A knight in the service of the Far East Branch's glorious first unit fighters. I am Emil von Strasbourg.
Do von mean something? Because I kind of seen all these like names. European names like Von, what actually means I guess I'm gonna look up off screen when I'm done.
Nice. Good seeing you, pal.
Arrivederci.
Yes. This friar is truly a majestic vessel, is it not? Impressive, yet tasteful.
What?
Yet beyond the horizon the Aragami Scourge awaits, plotting to hinder this vessel's blessed voyage.
What are you talking?
You are undoubtedly gripped by fear. Yet, I say unto thee, take courage, friends, for I am here. I shall stand firm and defend you. You shall know no fear whilst beside me. Don't be shy, my friend. It is my sworn duty to help the weak. That is the truth of chivalry. Be not ashamed of your helplessness, weakness, impotence, for I shall be beside you in battle. You wish to man the ramparts of thine own ship. Of course, 'tis crucial to keep appearances. I see in you a kindred spirit. 'Twill be an honor to ride into battle.
Too close. Oh, come on.
Let us fight cheek by jowl, blades shining bright to all mankind.
How much you bet this guy is gonna get it?
Our victory is all but assured. Fight on, my comrades in combat!
Well, he's weird.
You are weapons free and clear to engage. Let the mission begin.
I am entering the main.
This battle begins and ends.
Thank you.
So, that was the last of them?
Ah!
Huh? What's that?
Creature of darkness, I, Emil, with strength of arms and knightly valor, shall return you from whence you came!
Can we defeat him?
All right. Not a bad showing. Now, you face my true strength! Skill attack! Emil! Special! Ultra! God! Such strength!
What the hell? Come on, let's take care of that thing.
Nay, come not near. Leave this beast to me. I shall show you the power of a knight gallant. Prepare yourself. Face death, you beast from the... Oh!
We don't have time for this. We'll handle it. I'm getting real tired of this kind of... Huh?
Really?
Oh, whatever.
Every battle a god-eater faces is a noble quest undertaken. In this world, drowning in despair, god-eaters bring the shining ray of hope to humanity. Justice will prevail. We will have a better tomorrow. Justice will not lose. We will look towards the future.
Are we supposed to be the main character in this?
A true and honorable knight shall never be defeated!
Would you look at that? The idiot actually did it.
I did it! This is a grand day for knighthood and chivalry! Victory!
Yeah, I know, not gonna use him at all. Well, this was something. It was. I guess this not for the man kitties. How do you want to see those? This. It reminds me of that. What was Kill a Kill? Ah, this is Kitty. This kind of looks nice. Any? This would look nice. It kinda look like Rubio's if he was in the... I guess I'm gonna see what I'm gonna get in the time. Thank you.
Thank you.
burst status is fading. We are 5 minutes into the operation.
Observe. The blood power has finally awakened. That beast was strong, Vice Captain. You did well.
Vice? Since when? Okay, let's save this up because this is new to me.